Industry experts discuss why so many male K-pop idols become involved in scandals. A Korean television program recently invited a panel of media experts to discuss why so many first-generation male idols are becoming involved in scandals. While the experts weren't able to come up with one single explanation, many agreed on one general point. Being part of the entertainment industry and being watched over by their talent agencies definitely attribute to a sense of rebellion later in life. According to veteran host Kim Kura, after hearing what Kim Kura had to say, Hyo Ji-ung added, "They all agreed that the extended careers of these idols followed by a late puberty could be the reason for the problematic consequences they faced.